I feel good, I feel strong, but I also feel wrong. I'm upset and I'm bothered because, like, some people feel like we don't care about them, we don't love them. And that's so far from the truth.
Then, as you can see, that this string, these hindhinders are longer than your puppet. So you're gonna bend them, use your muscles, bend it so that the bottom of the puppet is still showing. You're gonna do the same thing for the arm.
Hey, baby, how you doing? Baby girl, what you been up to, man? You got so big, you're so beautiful, man.
Yes, I went to school.
Yes, but how you doing in school? You doing good?
Are you doing?
Are you behaving?
She
was
very.
She
just
did
something.
I got
her.
Alright, man. It's been 8 years since I saw my children.
You were a
beautiful girl. What happened?
So I went to jail.
Wait, can I
feel disrespected? Excuse me. I'm trying to talk.
Prison is not. More like hell. Just know that. And just being away from your family and not being able to do the things you want to do is hell. And y'all do not want to go there. And that's why we're here, to try to help y'all from going in that direction. You understand?
How many people that you love came from prison and y'all seen them when they came out of prison?
Oh yeah, me too.
Someone you love, and how many of y'all was upset at that person for leaving y'all for that long?
I went to the Golden Crush with him.
Right?
I was in bed.
Now, my other question would be this. Now, this is where they get deep.
I played two games.
How many of y'all love somebody that went to prison, they came out of prison, and went right back to prison? How many of y'all have it,
Alright, let's go.
1, 2, 3, action!
Action! Give me your money, now! Give me your money before you're ugly, now!
Boom! Oh my god! Oh no! What's going on with that? Oh my god, they went that way!
You alright? Who did this to you? 347, 347, we got a robbery victim over here.
Yeah, we got a robbery victim, we got three suspects.
Three black males.
Okay.
I'm in hot pursuit.
You know what she just said now? She said not even a broken bone could stop her. Let me explain this to you. I seen a kid with no legs. Right? Remember the kid with no legs that was in the race?
Yeah.
They called him Tank Tank. He had no legs and won the race.
How? So,
with the metal thing, and you won. So she said, nothing can stop me with broken bones. So why would drama stop you then?